You saw it too, right? Over Scrap Boulevard?
Tally of Monster Slain has been updated! Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month! Check them out!
Well, this is Big's place. I guess he hasn't made it home yet.
Guess not.
Hope he isn't worst-casing it again. He's got a habit of overthinking things, worrying about all the possible outcomes till his head hurts.
Wouldn't have guessed.
And when he worries, I worry. Anyway, let's head on over to Jesse's.
He wanted to leave Midgard and go over. I stayed up all night thinking about the reactor bombing.
This is where Jesse lives. Men are not allowed inside. Lots of pretty girls trying to make it big on stage live here. So don't hang around or they might get the wrong idea. I'm telling you this for your own good, Cloud. People around here love to gossip.
They know about Jesse and Avalanche?
Nah, it's all good. They think she's an actress. Oh, and one more thing, bro. It's all a game to her. Don't fall for it.
You lost me.
Life's a stage and loves to play.
You know about the secret reactor jobs? Even people from the undersea.
I'm gonna try to find some living work.
Hey there, Bigums, Reggie, Smalls. Brought a new friend to meet you.
What?
These little guys are on guard duty today.
Okay.
Thanks for seeing me home.
Really sorry about your ass.
It's all good, bro.
It's kind of weird when you call me that.
Hey, don't be scared. Deep down, he's a big softy. It's okay. It's okay. Good job, guys. Great work. Aw, I missed you too. Oh, Bigums, acting so tough.
I'm gonna try to find some litter and work on the plate tomorrow.
You know about the secret reactor job?
If it isn't Cloud Strife, was wondering when you'd show up. Without further ado, here you are. Thanks for stepping up, Merc. And now for the cherry on top.
Oh. Okay, I get it. Mind letting me breathe?
Depends. Mind coming over tomorrow night? My roommates should all be out for a while.
Are you seriously that desperate? Just let go.
Cloud?
Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa. What's wrong?
Come with me! Quickly! We were getting ready to set out when those things showed up and came after us.
The others?
Barret and Jesse are holding their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it!
Let's head for the barn.
Okay! Come on!
Need a light? No escape. No idea. Pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell me?
More of them? We're running out of time.
Any other way?
Yeah, over here.
Trying to
that.
Thank you.
won't give up.
Get back!
All good. Let's do this. Still in it.
Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors, I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any...
I'm fine.
Oh. Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember?
Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man.
Okay, so here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. All right, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge. I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Let's get going.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Unfortunate that you were unable to assist me with my research. Perhaps you'll feel so inclined another time. I'll keep preparing more battle intel reports, which I hope you will assist me in completing.
Thank you. planning on an emergency schedule?
I can't wait any longer.
It's okay. I'm ready.
Alright, people. Mission starts the moment we board that train. You sure you're ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. Shut them all down by the day, or we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us. Play it cool.
Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barrett's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. The people on this train don't.
He'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar. Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't. Asshole. You know you're better than that.
Hey, this ain't no joyride.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Go see how Tifa's doing. She needs you more than I do.
Emergency ID scan in progress.
Huh?
What?
No way!
Emergency ID scan in progress. Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level, critical. Inspection and containment suite initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of him, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol.
You have to get to the next car.
Get over, people! Get the car, too!
I can't!
You want to survive this? Then move!
Yes, sir!
Cloud!
Lockdown protocol. Lockdown protocol.
Move it!
I see you.
Three unauthorized passengers detected. Initiating inspection and detection protocol in corresponding car.
I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to them.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully contained neutralizing
the drone. Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that!
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Going in.
You always know what to say.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Let's do this.
reactor's waiting. Looks like it's gonna be Plan E.
Go on.
Plan A was if everything went off without a hitch. From the station, it would have been a straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off Earth. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass is going to be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people. All we gotta do is take it.
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. I will not fail you, sir. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Huh. Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It's so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the president ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way. These assholes make me...
Sure it wasn't something you ate?
Give me your best shot!
Let's finish this! It's on now! Let's do this! See ya!
Bring it!
Let's get this over with. That's it. Let's finish this.
Come on!
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
Thank you.
see us.
Nothing's gonna stop us!
You would say that.
Put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
World of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it. No, you're mine. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Don't hold back.
You got it!
You're done. It's over. Get ready.
There!
fire! Shit! No holding back. Should have seen that.
Come on! What do you think we...
I got it, I see it. Good to go? We gotta switch it up.
Need my help, do you?
Need to heal up. I won't give up.
Check his nose.
This isn't bad, you know.
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shimmer's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job, looks
like. How'd we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
You get in here!
For terrorists in the train!
Let's figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is...
a secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stan.
Starting to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. The one that's full of nothing but mazes.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Not a doubt.
You're starting to sound like Baron.
Never mind.
It's a good plan.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
You bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Careful.
Yes, you are a hope!
threat.
Going out like this.
Get ready. Here we go. See ya. Let's get this over.
Don't get through that gate. Let's take the stairs. We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Keep it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell! Surrender!
Is it?
Get back!
Take your best shot!